इंडीज बेस्ट होते हैं। द वेरी फैक्ट कि वो स्ट्रीट से आते हैं, उनकी सर्वाइवल इंस्टिंक्ट्स बहुत बहुत ट्यून्ड अप होती हैं।
इंडीज आल्सो आर यू नो एज गुड एंड एज लवेबल एंड एज इंटेलिजेंट एज एनी फॉरेन ब्रीड एंड एज मैनेजेबल।
आई गेस मोर एंड मोर पीपल आर नाउ गोइंग फॉर इंडी डॉग्स एंड आई थिंक द होल परसेप्शन इज चेंजिंग।
अब्यूजेस एनी स्ट्रे एनी एनिमल एनी इवन ह्यूमन बीइंग सो एनीबडी ह्यू अब्यूजेस एनीवन वी डोंट थिंक दैट इट्स नॉर्मल दैट इट्स गुड बिहेवियर।
बच्चे नेचुरली एनिमल्स की तरफ ग्रेविटेट करते हैं, दैट्स वॉट दे आर बॉर्न विद, बट हम पेरेंट्स उनमें फियर इंस्टिल करते हैं। हाय, माय नेम इज सोमाली। आई एम बेसिकली अ स्टे एट होम मॉम। I'm also a blogger and a writer, and we have one pet dog at home, and we look after around 40 dogs outside.
Hi, I'm Prashant. Basically, I am an engineer by profession, and more than that, I'm an animal lover. So I have been keeping animals in and around my house since my childhood. Was fortunate to have an army kid background. And that helped, you know, to be very close to animals throughout my life. So I think that's about me.
Actually, 10 साल पहले यहाँ पे एक litter हुआ था, जिसमें mumble भी था. So और I remember हम उस वक्त holiday पे जाने वाले थे. तो हमारे बेटे ने कहा कि मुझे इसमें से एक pup चाहिए. And we said कि नहीं, हम आके decide करेंगे. We went and we came back and the litter was, we found the litter very sick. बहुत बीमार था litter. तो उस वक्त हम लोगों ने ज़्यादा तो पता नहीं था, पूछ पाछ के उन लोग का ट्रीटमेंट कराया. और unfortunately सिर्फ मंबल बचा, बाकी litter सर्वाइव नहीं कर पाया. So then we decided, I mean we realized कि हम मंबल को नहीं छोड़ सकते बाहर. और उसकी मदर भी चली गई थी उसी एपिसोड में. So we got Mumble home and that's how he became a part of our lives. I think Indies best होते हैं. The very fact कि वो street से आते हैं, उनकी survival instincts बहुत बहुत tuned up होती हैं. बहुत rugged होते हैं, hardy होते हैं, mentally emotionally strong होते हैं. They are very fast learners because they know they have to adapt. So whether they are on the streets or in the house, they adapt very well. They are a very intelligent breed, and most importantly, they are the most low maintenance dogs. Such would with Mumble, it's been a very smooth journey. Besides his vaccination, we didn't even have to go to the vet. Touchwood, he's been very fine, and most importantly, he's been a very good and a very good and a gentle dog. He's not damaged a single thing in my house. We can leave him in the house for 5-6 hours, also as a stretch, and we come back home. He receives us with so much love, and there's nothing, bed sheets bhi idhar se udhar nahi hui hoti. So he's been a very good dog. I think they are the most. They are the best dogs, Indies.
Look, all dogs are lovable by nature, and my family has been used to keeping dogs, so they were quite normal about it. Yes, when I used to talk to my friends in my office, so they were not very, understanding that we have an Indie dog kyun rakha hai. But then slowly, when they saw the photographs and I used to tell them about him, what he does, how he does. So they also got used to it. But yes, most of the people adjust to it. Some people don't understand about it, but that's, I think, part of life.
I guess more and more people are now going for Indie dogs, and I think the whole perception is changing. I mean, I now know a lot of people in my circle that who actually prefer to go for an Indie dog over a pedigree for, I mean, various reasons we just, quoted. So I think the perception is now changing and we have a brighter future for these kids, I guess.
So I think that क्या होता है कि चीज़ें चल रही होती है तो जो चल रहा होता है वो नॉर्मल बन जाता है. सो फॉर मैनी मैनी ईयर्स ऐसे ही हुआ है कि लोगों को आदत है कि भी कौन सी ब्रीड है, फॉरन ब्रीड कौन सी अच्छी ब्रीड है. तो एक इंप्रेशन सी बनी हुई है लोगों की कि ये अच्छी ब्रीड है, ये फॉरन ब्रीड अच्छी होती है, ये ज़्यादा काम होती है, ज़्यादा लविंग होती है, ज़्यादा ईजी होती है, वॉट एवर. सो दिस थिंग्स हैव बीन गोइंग ऑन फॉर हंड्रेड्स ऑफ ईयर्स नाउ. सो दैट इज़ कंटिन्यूइंग. And that's about it. All breeds are all lovable. All dogs are lovable in a sense. There's nothing wrong about it also. But apart from that, what we have learnt is that Indies also are, you know, as good and as lovable and as intelligent as any foreign breed and as manageable. So we had a good experience. So anybody who, you know, abuses any stray, any animal, even human being. So anybody who abuses anyone, we don't think that it's normal, that it's a good behavior. But yes, log karte hai. Maybe they don't understand, maybe they're not able to empathize. And society itni, fast paced ho gayi hai ya itni self centered ho gayi hai ki unko shayad dikhta hi nahi hai ki hum kuch abuse kar rahe hain. So it is a question of being, how closely you can associate with someone, with something, with some dog, some animal. So if you associate, then you won't abuse, obviously. And if you can't understand something, then you think that it's not a person or it's not a, a living thing. You think it's a thing that can be abused. So that's it. It's the way society is going on. And we hope that society changes, and we are seeing the society is changing. Many, many people are coming forward who, protest against anyone abusing, protect things or protect dogs or protect animals who are being abused. So it's a good change that is happening in the society now.
I think a lot of it happens also because हम बचपन से ही बच्चों के दिमाग में कुछ चीज़ें डालते हैं. बच्चे naturally animals की तरफ gravitate करते हैं. That's what they are born with. But हम parents उनमें fear instill करते हैं. Parents हो या कोई भी elder हो family में, हम उनमें fear instill करते हैं. वो क्या होता है, वो fear बड़े बड़े होते होते वो abuse में manifest होने लगता है. तो आपने बच्चे को सिखाया, आप कुत्ते के पास से निकल रहे हो, आपने बच्चे को बोला कि इसको हटा, इसको पत्थर मार. सो डैट्स हाउ इट ऑल स्टार्ट. पेल्टिंग से स्टार्ट होता है एंड देन इट गोज़ ऑन टू अ डिफरेंट लेवल. और आई थिंक मोस्टली द रीज़न इज़ दिस कि आप अपने बच्चों को एक नेचुरल अपब्रिंगिंग नहीं देते हो एनिमल्स के साथ, जो बहुत इम्पॉर्टेंट है. So obviously Mumble was the inspiration. When Mumble came, lot of things changed. We used to feed, but that was very occasional. I mean, we would just give them biscuits and all to start with. But then when Mumble came, we realized the importance of looking after the strays. Also, we realized the importance of keeping the numbers controlled, and that is how it all started. And right now we are feeding around 40 strays in different areas, and we wish to take the number further up, hopefully.
So, everything in nature has got its own purpose, and we exist with so many of our friends, our family members, trees, birds, animals. So, strays are also part of the nature. They are here because they have some purpose, and we have to learn to coexist with them. That they are there for, in their space, we are here in our space, and we need to coexist. And coexistence is something which is very essential if we have to survive on this earth. Without coexistence, we cannot survive. We have to give them their place, we have to give them, whatever we can do for them. And if you really don't, feel anything about them, at least what you can do is you can let them stay, let them be. That's the best thing that you can do for them.
I think that'll be the best decision ever. The family or the person who adopts an Indie dog will never ever regret दे आर नो वे डिफरेंट फ्रॉम अ पेडिग्री. दे आर इक्वली लविंग, दे आर इक्वली लॉयल, दे आर इक्वली इंटेलिजेंट, दे आर इक्वली स्मार्ट. सो आई थिंक इज़ द बेस्ट डिसीजन एवर इन टर्म्स ऑफ यू नो मेंटेनेंस ऑल्सो. Fortunately, the young generation is much more kind and compassionate as we or our elders were. And I know a lot of my son's friends who've gone in for indies.
End of the day, whether it's a pedigree or an indie dog, it's a soul.
Correct.
That is, you know, living with you, and you'll connect to it, as simple as that. And when you connect with the soul, they become part of your family, part of your life, maybe for this generation, maybe for even for the next life. So treating them as a trophy is, I think, not done at all. They are the whole purpose of having a dog with you is to have a companion with you, to have someone you can love, and obviously you get the love back multiple times. So that is what a dog is all about. And whether it's a indie, whether it's a pedigree, whether it's a foreign breed, it's all the same thing, I think.
And eventually they bring the best out of you as a person also. So irrespective pedigree or indie, I mean, just look at them as souls and beings and you know, living beings.